So today, everybody, I have Funko Pops because I got them in the mail, and I'm excited to show them to you and review them. And we're going to start off with Scuba Crash because I like Crash Bandicoot, and yeah, it looks nice, so let's review it. Yeah, kind of just toppled out, but that's okay. And it's a very good character. Looks very nice. I see like the scuba tank and the goggles, the belt. It's very Crash Bandicoot-like, and it looks great. The hair is nice, everything is nice. So let's just put that off to the side, and we're going to be reviewing one that I didn't exactly know that it existed at first, but some of you may have known. It is the Garfield Funko Pop. I didn't know it even existed, but I'm happy that I have it because I really like the Garfield show. So let's get to reviewing this one, which looks very nice. It looks very cool. I like his big black eyes. It's like the signature Funko Pop thing. You see all his stripes all the way down to his tail, his ears, his whiskers. It looks very great next to the Crash one. They look great together. And yeah, I'm happy to have them. And now for the big box that some of you may have wanted for the thumbnail and title. It is the Crash Team Racing Pop Ride. Okay, so let's unbox this one. And the box looks nice, and yeah. So it's very cool. And yeah, it is a nice car, so let's try to open it as nicely as we can. We don't want to damage the character inside. But yeah, this is super cool. I really like this one. He's in a go-kart and looks very good. His tongue's sticking out. He's doing a trick. He's a bad driver, irresponsible. I don't know how he got his license. And yeah, it's very cool. He's got his eyebrows and everything that a signature Crash would. So he even has the diamond on his back. You can see the straps. Yeah. So here are all three of the Funko Pops I reviewed today. I hope you enjoyed this video, and yeah, peace out.